stopped it for Liverpool. It's a dangerous pullback, little turn of the area, it's turned in. It's a really good finish, and it's turned in by Jakob Bruun Larsen.
Joe Gomez makes a great tackle on the edge of the box. Larruti gets the opportunity to clear and tries to drive his way out of defence and gets caught with it. And then it puts Dortmund straight back on the attack. And it's a lovely pullback. And it's a great finish down to Mignolet's right-hand side. He couldn't really do anything about it.
Yeah, it was good work by the young right-back, wasn't it? They brought in Matteo.